okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. only got one lap of fuel remaining.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. The Professor, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the